Hi guys, today we're studying upper full arch implant. Patient came in with just four teeth remaining on the upper arch. He was feeling very uncomfortable when he was wearing the partial denture, so he wanted to get implants. So we were able to place 10 implants on the top and 5 implants on the bottom. And today we're just inserting the top.
Those are the implants. Right. All right. That's his teeth. We'll cement them later, but we're trying it now. Bye. Yes, I know.